President requesting that the Department of Justice investigate Huma Abedin, and how did he reach his conclusion that she should be in jail?
Claimed that Democrat Hillary Clinton and her longtime aide Huma Abedin had sexually assaulted a girl and drank her blood, a conspiracy theory.
Questions about her. The New York Post has been reporting on the presence of Huma Abedin for more than a decade on the masthead.
So, Huma Abedin, not entirely sure how you pronounce her name, so forgive me, Huma, has...
...and diplomatic protocols. They specifically mention her decision to travel in motorcades with Huma Abedin instead of ambassadors.